Good morning, Mill Park. Today is November 22nd. Today is a B-Day.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now we have Layla with today's lunch menu.
Good morning. Today for lunch we will be having crunchy beef tacos, popcorn chicken, Tony cheese sticks, cilantro lime rice, something black beans, salad, applesauce.
Thank you, Layla.
Now we have Cormac with sports.
Good morning, I'm Cormac with sports. The wrestling team had their first two meets this week. Check after the news for meet results. Wrestling also had a tournament this Saturday at Winnetonka, beginning at 8 a.m. The basketball teams open the season facing Liberty on Monday. Girls are at home and boys are on the road. All events have a 4 o'clock start time.
Thanks, Cormac.
That does it for this edition of Maple Park News. Have a great day and remember to be ready, respectful, and responsible.
Looking at my drip, looking at your drip. Whoa. Mommy, look at me. Oh, I'm killing it.